this morning, authorities have ended their search for an inmate who was believed to have stolen an Upton County Sheriff's Office vehicle. DPS says that inmate 36-year-old Benjamin Solis was being transported to jail from court when he stole the transport vehicle and escaped. The multi-agency manhunt has ended and Solis is back in custody over in Lubbock County. No injuries were reported in the incident.